Hello friends, welcome to the YouTube channel of AgriBuddy. In this video, we will discuss some important questions related to animal husbandry, which will be very useful for all the upcoming agri-competitive exams. So without any delay, let's start this session. Question number first, what is the rank of India in livestock population? Options are 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th and the answer is option A. India ranks in 1st position in case of livestock population. Question number 2nd, the blue revolution it is related to? The options are crops, oilseeds, fisheries, energy sources and the answer is option C. It is related to fisheries. Question number 3rd, when did the second phase of Operation Flood takes place? The options are 2000 to 2005, 1978 to 1985, 1981 to 1985. Last option, it is 1966 to 1971. And the correct answer, it is 1981 to 1985. During this year, the second phase of Operation Flood takes place. Question number 4th, the Indian livestock census it is conducted after every. The options are 10 years, 15 years, 2 years, 5 years. So the Indian livestock census it is conducted after every 5 years. Question number 5th, the average gestation period of goat is dash in days. The options are 160 to 170 days, 170 to 180 days, 130 to 142 days and the last option it is 145 to 156 days, which is the average gestation period of goat in days. Question number 6th, the FMD it is caused by? The options are virus, anthrax, cowpox, mastitis and the answer is option A. FMD it is caused by virus. Question number 7th, the stiff Lyme disease it is caused by the deficiency of? The options are vitamin E, vitamin D, vitamin B2, vitamin B12. So the stiff Lyme disease it is caused by the deficiency of vitamin E. Question number 8, the National Dairy Research Institute it is located at? The options are Karnal, Now Delhi, Varanasi, Jhansi and the answer is option A. It is located at Karnal, which is in Haryana. Question number 9th, name the chemical which is used for dehorning is NaCl, caustic potash, oxalic acid, NaOH. The chemical which is responsible or which is used for dehorning it is caustic potash. Question number 10th, the browsing it is a common feature of horse, sheep, cow, goat and the answer is goat. In goat we can see the common feature that is browsing. Question number 11th, the buffalo milk contains white fat as? Options are carotene gets converted to vitamin A, RBC, xanthophyll pigment, yellow pigment. The answer is option A. Buffalo milk it contains white fat as the carotene it gets converted to vitamin A. Question number 12, as per the PFA the SNF in cow milk is? The options are 8.5%, 8%, 9%, 9.5% and the answer is option A, 8.5%. Question number 13, the act of parturition of sow it is called as furrowing, calving, lambing, kidding and the answer is option 1st. The act of parturition of sow it is called as furrowing. Question number 14, name the buffalo breed from Gujarat which has sickle shaped horns. The options are Surati, Bhadavari, Murha, Mehsana and the answer is option A. Surati it is the buffalo breed from Gujarat which has sickle shaped horns. Question number 15, the milk fever it is caused due to the deficiency of? The options are calcium, zinc, boron, nitrogen and the correct answer it is option A. Milk fever it is caused due to the deficiency of calcium nutrient. Question number 16, a female pig which does not give birth to individuals it is called as boar, sow, gilt, doe and the answer is option D. Gilt. Gilt, it is the female pig which does not give birth to individuals. Next question. Question number 17. The mating in ship, it is called as tuping, coupling, calving, lambing. The mating in ship, it is called as tuping. Question number 18. What is the feed conversion ratio of standard boiler which is reared in an enclosed house? 1 to 1.4, 1.5 to 1.9, 3, and the last option, it is 4. So the feed conversion ratio of standard boiler which is reared in an enclosed house, it is 1.5 to 1.9. Question number 19. Which is the hormone which is responsible for the milk letdown? Oxytocin, estrogen, progesterone, all of these. The answer is oxytocin. It is the hormone which is responsible for the milk letdown. Question number 20. The biggest and majestic goat breed in India is Jamnapari, Bittle, Barbary, Surti. And the answer is Jamnapari. It is the biggest and majestic goat breed in India. Question number 21. Which sheep breed of Northwest India known for its best quality white wool? Gadi, Magra, Guraj, Changthangni. Magra, it is the sheep breed of Northwest India which is known for its best quality white wool. Question number 22. Goat pox vaccination, it is released by which institution? Options are NDRI, IVRI, NBAGR, CREDA. And the correct answer, it is option B. Indian Veterinary Research Institute has released the goat pox vaccination. Question number 23. Which of the following institute discovered the Ranikhet disease? Options are NDRI, IVRI, NIAW. Last option, it is none of these. The correct answer, it is option B. Indian Veterinary Research Institute has discovered the Ranikhet disease, which is present in Itanagar, which is in Uttar Pradesh. Question number 24. In Murha buffalo breed, what is the age of first calving? 24 months, 30 to 34 months, 45 to 50 months, and the last option, it is 11 to 20 months. In Murha buffalo breed, the age of first calving, it is between 45 to 50 months. Next question. Question number 25. Barbary breed of goat, it is native of. Options are East Africa, Punjab, Parmar, Surat. And the answer is option A. Barbary breed of goat, it is native from East Africa. Next question. Question number 26. Dash refers to the undescended condition of the testes into the scrotal sac. The options are scrotal hernia, cryptorchidism, Fremantin, white hammer disease. And the answer is cryptorchidism. It refers to the undescended condition of the testes into the scrotal sac. Question number 27. Goat tissue vaccine, it is used against. The options are FMD, Rinderpest, HS, Black Quarter. And the answer is option B, Rinderpest. The goat tissue vaccine, it is used against Rinderpest. Next question. Question number 28. Docking in ship, it is done at the age of. The options are 7 to 14 days, 1 month, 1.5 months, 2 months. The docking in ship, it is done at the age of 7 to 14 days. Question number 29. The methylene blue reduction test, it is conducted to know the efficiency of. The options are toned milk, double toned milk, sterilized milk, pasteurized milk. So the methylene blue reduction test, it is conducted to know the efficiency of the pasteurized milk. Question number 30. In animals, grass tetany, it is caused due to the deficiency of. Options are calcium, magnesium, phosphorus, sodium. And the answer is option B. Grass tetany, it is caused due to the deficiency of magnesium nutrient. Question number 31. The mechanism of heat tolerance, it is found in. The options are goat, sheep, buffalo, cow. The mechanism of heat tolerance, it is found in buffaloes. Question number 32. The tallest breed of sheep in India is Nellore, Deccani, Sonadi, Nali. And the correct answer, it is option A. Nellore, it is the tallest breed of sheep in India. Question number 33. Roman nose or parrot mouth, it is a special character of which goat breed? Options are Sirohi, Bittal, Jamnapari, Usmanabadi. And answer is option C, Jamnapari. The special features like Roman nose or parrot mouth, it is seen in Jamnapari goat breed. Question number 34. The quality of egg, it can be judged by. The options are Cadling, pH, temperature test, none of these. And the correct answer, it is option A. By candling, we can detect the quality of eggs. Question number 35. Casein forms dash of total milk protein. The options are 60-65%, 70-75%, 42-45%, and the last option, it is 80-83%. So the casein, it forms 80-83% of total milk protein. Question number 36. Which part of ruminant stomach, it resembles the true stomach? The options are omasum, abomasum, rumen, reticulum. And the answer is option B, abomasum. Question number 37. The crude fiber in roughages is? The options are more than 18%, more than 30%, more than 25%, more than 35%. The crude fiber in roughages, it is more than 18%. Question number 38. The best method of milking is stripping, full hand, both A and B, none of these. So the best method of milking, it is full hand method. Question number 39. The fat in milk, it is present in. The options are emulsion form, solution form, colloidal form, solid form. The fat in milk, it is present in emulsion form. Question number 40. The Central Sheep and Wool Research Institute, it is located at. Options are Malpura, Jaipur, Karnal, New Delhi. So the Central Sheep and Wool Research Institute, it is located at Malpura, which is in Rajasthan. Question number 41. Toda, it is a breed of sheep, goat, cattle, buffalo. The answer is buffalo. Toda, it is a breed of buffalo. Question number 42. Splenic fever, it is another name of. Options are FMD, anthrax, cowpox, mastitis. And answer is option B, anthrax. Question number 43. Wallowing, it is the characteristic of cow, sheep, buffalo, horse. And answer is option C, it is the common characteristic of buffalo. Question number 44. Tarparkar, it is the native of. Options are Haryana, Rajasthan, Pakistan, Gujarat. Tarparkar, it is the native from Pakistan. Question number 45. The moisture contained in hay. The options are 10-12%, 15-20%, 20-25%, and the last option, it is 60-65%. The moisture contained in hay, it is in the range of 15-20%. Question number 46. The nutrient conversion efficiency for milk production of a dairy cow is. Options are 40%, 45%, 38%, 42%. And the nutrient conversion efficiency for milk production of a dairy cow, it is 38%. Question number 47. The mating of related individuals with 4 to 6 generation, it is known as, the options are inbreeding, line breeding, close breeding, outbreeding, and the answer is option A, it is known as inbreeding. Next question, question number 48, the specific gravity of milk fat is, the options are 0.85, 0.93, 1.03, and the last option, it is 1.05. The specific gravity of milk fat, it is 0.93. Question number 49, humpless cattle, it belongs to the group of, the options are Bos taurus, Bos indicus, Bos bubalis, Bos arni, and the correct answer, it is option B, humpless cattle, it belongs to the group of Bos indicus. Question number 50, wagging of the tail, it is a common heat symptoms in, the options are cow, sheep, goat, pig. Friends, do comment the answer of this question in comment box. This was all about the 50 important questions from animal husbandry section. For more such videos, stay connected with AgriBuddy. Thank you.